I don't think it's definitely. Yeah, that, now that part is amazing.
That thing
was
insane.
That was a 1,000 to begin. It was. I mean, there was nothing in there. It's actually cool. Like Chick-fil-A, what, Bed Bath and Beyond. All these are really taking that.
All these
lines
and bells and rolls.
Bells, yeah.
It would take you 3 hours driving.
How long is to the other side of I-4 tomorrow night? 200,000 people to the thing for around the whole thing. Oh, wow. That's pretty fancy. Gotta clap for that. At least has that one three right up where I only tripled there. That one's still three, right? That one got beaten up. Why'd you take your head off? It's probably what? Oh. Shoot, first time Dad and I put on that, we thought it was an upgrade. I don't know what we have in plan. I didn't even have a ceiling. But yeah, oh, that's right. You told me you were coming to the hole with the shoe and it comes right out. There it is, a sword. That's right. Yeah. Because I always turn left on Oxford to go up, and then I turn right at the highlight and cut into the little spots and get your crystals. Because now with that overpass, I mean, it's crazy if you actually go up on the left. I like it sober. I love
Christmas.
There's something about it.
I like
it. Oh, do you really? Okay. Because most people don't. Oh, well, yeah. I mean, great hangover. Absolutely. I like it sober, too.
Thank you.
Well, I mean, I have my dad.
It was funny because we were commenting about it. I had him up.
Yeah. 7 in the first, and he won in the first, and then he had me call it 7, and I won the second.
But you know what I'm good? I'm good.
I'm good. I'm good.
We have a his quickness, and me to kind of sit around in the back, like, and kind of look at me back. And I think we do it really well together. Or make better than you used to. Nick's done for
him. I worked with a bunch of humans.
He still loves it though. He's been texting all day.
Yeah. 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 Really?
60.
I want to hit it. Everybody want to like, man.
Yeah, think about that. How many bad calls are another open player or similar level player making it? There's still probably half of that.
See ya.
Are basically like, the only thing I have no chance of winning. and I was messing with Nick like a month or two ago, so I rewatched it. I was like, man, you guys are hard on me. And I go, but you guys are watching it. like, you know, I'm just getting things, and like, I might get a shot here or there, but it's just an amazing shot. And him seeing like, I'm not controlling anything. And I was roughing a match the other day where this guy was kind of the same way. Like, in my head, I'm like, dude, you have no chance. And he really believed he still could win. You know, you that level, you just don't know how they are to you. Like, hey.
Mario, what's the score?
2-2. Add 5.
Mario, ¿cómo vamos?
9-7.
He needs to get on the mic. We'll sit out in 2. I'm going to watch some doubles and go home in the shower. I definitely wasn't planning on it, but hey, the advice from Batman, man, at least I'm not in that club. If Nick, I guess that's true.
With the cement for holding the tile on it.
Gotta knock all those down. And then we, you know, take it all down. And that's it.
Yeah. Side out. I'm serving six.
Great shot.
Back up.
Now the action starts, baby.